MathSnacks is a really cool, innovative intervention that's designed to help kids learn areas of math that are difficult for them in grades 3 through 7.
This time we're gonna start a lesson in a new way.
We're gonna watch a little animation right now.
Go ahead and play on the computer and play a game.
I use the animations of MathSnacks. The kids are so excited about it. I use the games, the video clips, all of it ties together. And it supports what I'm already teaching in my classroom. It supports my learning goals for my students, and it ties them perfectly with Common Core.
MathSnacks is not a curriculum. It's designed to be used with any curriculum or teaching that you're doing.
So what are we learning in this game? Kaya, where's the math?
We do a lot of math with paper and pencil, but that's not enough to develop deep conceptual understanding. When a student is engaged in a hands-on activity and they have control over what they're doing, the concepts become much more meaningful to them.
We have a wonderful interdisciplinary team that's creating MathSnacks. It includes mathematicians, learning scientists, math educators, and researchers. And then we work closely with the Learning Games Lab to actually design the materials.
Teachers and kids are crucial to our development of MathSnacks. We test here in the Games Lab, at math summer camps, in classrooms, so that we can not only make sure the snacks are good, the games and the animations, but to create really powerful learning tools for each of the snacks.
We have print guides, teacher guides, lesson plan protocols, learner guides, how-to videos, and all the student materials are available in Spanish.
MathSnacks tools are not about practice. They are about conceptual understanding. So every game, every animation, every follow-up learning activity is centered on helping kids understand crucial concepts and then apply that understanding in a meaningful way.
Because of the generous support of the National Science Foundation, we were able to do extensive research throughout the development and the testing of MathSnacks. And we found out that actually kids learn a lot more math if they have MathSnacks together with the curriculum rather than just the curriculum alone.
All of the MathSnacks games, animations, teaching tools are available online for free. They're fun, they're easy to use, and they work.